one hand like this, take your two middle fingers, it's like our little exercise, and touch them to your thumb. Keep these fingers fairly straight and turn your hand, and oh look, can you see the shadow? It's a deer. And imagine the deer is nibbling some leaves. Now once you've made that deer, you can probably do one on the other hand, and you can have two deer. And if you want to give it an eye, then take your ring finger and just move it down. And it gives the deer a little bit of an eye.